Everybody, welcome back to my channel. As you guys can tell, I'm in the car. I'm on my way back to Texas. I'm sorry, I literally did not vlog at all there because I was with family. But it's just hard to kind of like vlog with family. I'm going to try to do a storybook thing. So if you guys want to, you guys can go check it out at Storybook Channel and you might be able to see it. I'm not sure what story I'm going to do yet, but I'll definitely let you know in the vlog whenever I do it. Almost to the hotel that we're staying at, because we're not going to be able to get there one night because it's a 13-hour drive. So, especially since we left at 2 o'clock. We're driving 6 hours today and 7 hours tomorrow. So, we're almost to the hotel. We're like an hour away. I just decided to vlog. And my hair's crazy mess. That's okay. And I found this and I'm like, it's amazing. This is what I hate whenever people do. They go like, they like buy the whole thing. I'm gonna try to do it. Yeah, I don't like that. Oh. Disgusting. Watching the Carrie Diaries.
Manhattan? I know that.
What? You would be fantastic. Fox is gonna be born. How blue is my tongue? No, barely blue. I'm gonna do a storybook video about and about going through my parents' divorce, and about going through a sister, and about going through life with a sister that can be trying sometimes, and I have really low self-esteem, and one day I was just scrolling through YouTube, and I was like, you know what, this makes me really happy. I'm deciding to do a YouTube channel, and I'm here now. But there was my book. Anyway, I have to go because it's really boring and I have nothing to talk about. Oh, I might do a Minecraft video later, so stay tuned for that. Love y'all. Bye-bye.